Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we're going to see whether or not it will be easier for you to remove a large print if you heat it up. I had this idea after doing the freezing experiment, and since heating things will expand it, maybe this will expand and make it easier to make your print come off the tape. So let's find out together. We'll start heating it up slowly with the high settings with the heat gun. We'll keep it there until the bottom of the glass starts to get warm to hot. Once we reach there, we'll immediately move to removing the print off. Now's the time. I can reach the corners a lot easier, and it seemed like I can get the print removal knife all the way in a lot quicker. Seems like I am making quite some progress with it. Oh, it's starting to come off. And it's off. That was actually easier to remove than the one we had before during the freezing experiment. Seems like this works. Well, there we have it. We tried heating up the glass at the bottom to make it easier to remove the print, and surprisingly, it works. The print did seem easier to come off the print surface. We may have to do more testing to validate this method, but so far it looks like it did come off easier. I would say this experiment gave us pretty surprising and interesting results. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. It's a great platform to explore about 3D printing. We also have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that you can take and leverage to jumpstart your classroom. So check it out. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you did not, then thumbs down below. That's the end of our experiment. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.